New this noon, Philadelphia police are looking for the person who vandalized a Center City restaurant this morning. Take a look. This is the door to Maggiano's Italian restaurant in the 1200 block of Filbert Street. It was found shattered. Officers say the vandalism happened sometime before 5 this morning. They do not believe anything was taken.